Hi friends, welcome to Nidhi's kitchen. Today I am going to share a very delicious and crispy Navratri special recipe for fasting, that is Sabudana Thalipeet. So for making this Sabudana Thalipeet recipe, we need 1 cup of soaked Sabudana, 2 medium sized boiled potatoes, 1/2 cup roasted peanut powder, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, natural salt or sendha namak to taste, chopped green chilies to taste, black pepper powder to taste, some chopped coriander leaves, 2 to 3 tablespoon of ghee. Now let's start making the dough. For that, mash boiled potatoes in a big plate. After mashing the potatoes well, add in the soaked Sabudana and combine them well. After combining the Sabudana and potatoes well, add in the cumin seeds, roasted peanut powder, natural salt to taste, chopped green chilies. Black pepper powder and chopped coriander leaves. Now mix all the ingredients well. In the end, we'll add in the lemon juice and mix it well. Our dough is ready, so now let's start making Sabudana Thalipeet. For that, grease your hands with some ghee and take a small portion of the dough. Give it the form of a patty and start spreading it carefully with the help of your fingers. Spread the Sabudana Thalipeet as thin as possible. Now we'll make a hole in between so that it absorbs ghee well and cook fast. Now heat a non-stick pan, grease it with some ghee . Now carefully put the prepared thalipeet in the pan and roast it on medium flame till it gets golden brown in color. Now turn it carefully and cook it on the other side too. Roast Sabudana thalipeet from both the side till it get crispy and golden brown in color. Sabudana thalipeet is ready. This way I'll make all other Sabudana thalipeet, and we can make 10 to 12 thalipeets from this dough. Our crispy and delicious Sabudana thalipeet are ready to be served. Serve them hot with curd or a cup of tea. Please give this recipe a try and give your feedback in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.